everybody, and welcome back to R.C.J Gaming and Creeperland. We've got the pineapple.
Hello.
And the monkey.
Hello.
And today we are going to be doing a plant pot flower shop. That's a bit of a tongue twister, but yeah, going to be doing a plant pot flower shop. So basically, it's a flower shop inside a plant pot, which I'm going to leave these two to start for a second because it's going to be up on. I'll show the area it's going to be, and then it's going to be this area here. Right, this is going to be the plant pot, and then when I've did a quick look around the world, I'm going to then come and start putting in the glass doors, well, the doors and the glass and the shelving. But what I want to do first is go to the Wall of Fame. And we've added Trudy White to the Wall of Fame because she noticed the little red herring that we had last week, which was the creeper with a fag in his cup. And there's a few, we've got a few different ones around this week. I ain't going to be letting you know where they are. That's up to you to be able to watch the video and find out. But yeah, because obviously we added these little red herrings in just to see if people notice them. And Trudy noticed that our creeper house has got a fag in its cup. Which, there you go, look, you can now see perfectly clear. Right, so what we do is we'll walk around here because I want to go and show you a little thing that the pineapple did. Well, a couple of things actually, saying that we've got some strange looking characters there. Look, we've got the monkey, we've got the pineapple, and then they've got me, which is just like, I don't think I look like that, but still. That's just, yeah. And now, we've got a giant sink. Oh, where is the sink? There it is. There you go. One giant sink. One giant sink with a plug and a tap. Which is the, and what's this bit?
Come and have a look, you'll see what it is.
Okay, I'll come and have a look.
It's a cup of tea.
Yeah, ouch, that's hot. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, yeah. There you go, so we've got a cup of tea. We've got a sink. And then, they've just made me look absolutely lovely, man. Look at that. I look absolutely stunning. But yeah, still. Right, I suppose.
Oh, hang on a minute. You're looking in the wrong mirror there. Your mirror's next to it.
Hey, I don't think I look like that. No, at all, man. That's just wrong.
I think you're the one with the monkey ears. I'm not sure.
Yeah, shut up. it's terrible. Yeah, dear. Right. Now. I'm gonna find some tools. Where did I put my tools? Boom. I know I've got some around somewhere. I've got a shovel. That's no good. Oh man, where did I put all my camping stuff? Well, let's put it in my bed. I'll go and check in my bedroom. Why not? It's probably you two, you're probably idiot. I mean, that's what it is.
Oh, yes, we do that all the time.
No. Yeah, exactly. Can't trust you.
Silly things like that.
Yeah.
Don't be silly.
It's terrible. I'm
telling you, it's terrible. We're getting blamed here for nothing.
Pineapple,
yeah,
I'm
we haven't actually
yours.
Touched it.
I'm licking yours.
What are you nicking?
Your pickaxe from your bedside table.
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah. I can't find mine, so I'm having yours.
Should be big enough.
And now, I'm going to come back and try and actually do some of the inside of this flower shop. But all it's going to be is obviously like, I don't even know what I'm planning on doing. It's just, okay, well, the front of it's already in, which is quite cool. There we go. We've got the doors, and we've got some stained clear, or some stained glassing. And that's quite a big plant pot. Right.
You could probably put two floors on it, you know, to be honest.
We'll see how it goes. We'll, I'm going to put a couple of like shelves in and stuff like that with some flowers on. So what we'll do is we'll, if we come down like this.
Oh, thank you, pineapple.
That can be the first shelf. And then we'll add one coming off here. Right. Sorted. And then what we do is we'll add another one. There we go.
That one.
In here we'll get the plant pots. And where are plant pots. So it's quite good building this, because obviously now it's going to Easter, we can have some you can come and buy your flowers for Easter Sunday. Sorted. That's got quite a nice display. Right. Let's see what we can get in these plant pots. Right. We'd have why can't you not plant a sunflower? And you can't plant a rose bush, I'm going to have to get some dirt for them bits.
I was going to use this one here the leaves.
Okay, can just I do that then? More
character? You certainly can.
Alright, that's that one then. Let's
take that one from
me. That's that one. And we'll have... Yeah, you can't have them ones in. That's a bit... That's a bit disappointing, but never mind. Right, just gonna have to have a few of them in instead. You can't even. Why did I stop you from having coming so much? Well, there we go. You get an idea of what it's gonna look like anyway. That is like obviously the shelving unit over there, and then I want to add in a bit of a till, and. Right, it's such as it's going to be a counter, so if we... No, don't want to do that. Right, what we do is we'll have some upside down stairs. Right, there you go. So that's going to be your counter, and then we'll come off the top like... Come off it like that. And we'd add them in there. Okay, that's actually looking pretty cool. But that ain't, nah. We'll just keep with the, with the back bit to be fair. So, and what I'll do is we'll nip back, go and get some dirt, and we'll get some other plants put in as well.
I got dirt on me if you need it. What type do you need?
What one you got?
Well, I have some coarse and I have some ordinary.
I reckon some coarse would be fine.
On the way down.
Got it's just because obviously some... Yeah, because some of the plants you can't put into a plant pot, which is a bit disappointing.
So why don't you do something like this lock?
Yeah, I was going to plant some of the... like that, you see. And I was going to put some into the ground as well, just to kind of like... We'll put them saying out. Nah, we'll do what you've done. That's a pretty cool idea. But we'd add them going like a long... I might take out some of this display then. And... We can then put some like more dirt...
Even that top shelf, it looks pretty good.
Leaves the top shelf where it is, yep. Okay.
There we go.
And then we'll just put some dirt down on the bottom or something, and yeah.
About
I made a boo-boo over the wall. But yeah, that is pretty, got a nice little flash shot going on. Cal, move out of the way. What we'll do is we'll take that one out. We'll have a
plant there. The flower on top is finished.
Sorted. Can I have a couple of bits of that dirt, please?
There you go. If I give you a stack, that leaves me with half a stack. So.
Thank you. I'm going to... What's flowers over there? From red. Alright. Okay, that's pretty cool, actually. No, I don't like them.
Window, I was thinking, at the back there.
Having a what? Ah, that's a, yeah, that's a cool idea.
Have it going round like that.
Yeah, at least then it shows off the plants as well.
And it gives them the light that they need.
Yeah. I think it's coming on quite cool.
Do one on this corner as well.
Yeah. Oh, the one by the young till and stuff. Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Right. There we go. So we've added them like that and the corners there. We need to be able to do some advertising as well with some flowers. So if we put this going across there. Right. And then we'll just give it a little pattern like this. There you go. Voila. Yeah. I think the flower shop's looking quite nice. Oh, you fool.
No need to call me names.
Well, you know. Ah, boy, oh boy. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah. And I've added, you could add some more of them going across. I'm going to do that all the way around, I think.
Yeah, but you've got, when you put these on, they're going to face that way. So, if you put another row there, and put a row of them there. If you've got enough, if not, I don't forget, I've still got a little bit.
I've got 64. So that should be fun. Right, and we'll put. There you go. Ah, look at that, see? Beautiful.
And.
I think they should make the sunflowers go the opposite way as well.
They are meant to follow the sun, but they don't seem to.
Yeah, that's probably another glitch. Yeah, we're going to have a look at the flower in a minute, but I think it's, oh, knickers. Okay, fell off the edge. Right. Let's go back up. Actually, before we go up, well, let's go and have a look at this flower. So if we go from here, there you go. As you can see, we've got a poppy on the top, and we've got our flower pot. With the flowers as well. So there we go, one flower pot plant shop, or flower shop. I think that's, Sorted. We need a name though for it. If you can think of a name for our flower shop, then stick it into the comments, because then that will be much appreciated. And then what we'll do is, whatever comments we get, we'll, we'll name the flower shop after your comment. So, yeah, that is now down to you. See, the power. Yeah, the power you've got to pick the name for this is rather like, you know. Oh, there we go. Sorted. You know what, I actually do quite like the fly shop. I think it's quite good. You got to do some lighting inside as well, don't we? Have we got any glowstone?
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got plenty of it.
Because I have an idea.
I have 2 stacks for you.
Okay, okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
Now, if we get ourselves going up first. Right. And let's have a look. Now, I don't have to do it in strict or to do the whole ceiling. I'm not quite sure.
Nah, just do it the whole thing.
Yeah. At least then it will lighten it up and it'll be quite nice. Right, there you go. Nearly. Right then. Sorted. He's getting it. Right, you know what? I might give you the glowstone back. And I'm going to go and have a. Just go and show off the beauty spot. And I'll let you. Okay, okay. I think that's it. Anyway, there you go. Last one. Yeah, and what I want to do is go and show off this beauty spot because. It's a thing the wife made for us, which is quite cool. Because they don't actually play Minecraft, but she decided we needed a beauty spot, so that's what she decided to build. So I'm going to show you now. Alright, you go through these like trees here, which is acting as a canopy. You go up the stairs.
There we go.
We'll go down a bit more. And then.
You know, I was just thinking that.
What?
Bright minds think alike.
Indeed.
Right. Yeah, this is now the little beauty spot. We've got the little water going on here with the fountain. So nice plants go down. We've got a bench.
That's kind of nice.
So, yeah, there is a few more bits we're going to be adding onto it. But there you go. Look, Haley's beauty spot. And the dog with the pink collar. But yeah, we've got a few more bits to add up onto here. But for now, that is pretty much the beauty spot sorted. So, yeah, right then. If we head back to the flash up, hopefully, it should be pretty much sorted. And this world is now beginning to come on quite nice. But it's just not a world yet. Where we can all.
Don't come in yet.
Okay, okay. But yeah, it's just a world where all. Oh, that's not good. But no, it's just a world where like we can all three of us can use our creativity and generally build some like. But yeah, I think that looks quite nice. We've got a nice poppy gun on there, and then we've got the plant pot. So it is rather good. Now. We're just going to have a look in. Obviously, we've got our Wall of Fame over there. We've got our sign over there, the RPM, which is Rob Pineapple and the Muggy. And then this is what we built on the last episode, which is our Deal or No Deal arena. And, yeah. If anybody is actually on the Xbox One and fancies a go of it, then please comment below, and you know, we can get you into the world, and you can then have a go of the Deal or No Deal. Is the flash shop now open?
It is.
Sorted. And we're coming back. See, and we've got our tree farm there, well, with the apple anyway. Cows, move out of the way. Ah, oh, dear me.
Move out the way.
Move.
They that's like just a bit move of a lame. It, move it.
Yeah, that's quite cool, man. See, look. Leave them to it and look what they do. There you go. So, one flower pot. Flower shop. Beautiful. I'll just give
it's
you
a flower
quick,
pot flower shop.
Yeah. The build to this is quite simple as well. It's, what is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 and
it should be 10 by 10.
Yeah, 10 by 10. And how high? You ain't got to look.
Pass.
I would say what it looks like, it's going to be around 15 high, something like that. So
it's probably about a 10. Marvellous, if you ask me.
It's a 10 by 15. So, hopefully. Yep. Yeah. So, unfortunately, though, this 13. Is all we've got time for. 5:13. I was only two off. That happened.
Indeed.
So, yeah. Unfortunately, this is the end of this episode. But if you did like and, you know, you want to see some more of it, please do hit that like button and consider subscribing as well. And then I'm going to say goodbye from me.
And goodbye from me.
And me.
And we'll see you again soon.